Yo, welcome back to another episode of The Simpsons, and today we'll be making Sideshow Bob, so let's get started. Alright, so we're not gonna need any weapons for now, but I will give him weapons later, but just not now. And we definitely need to remove those wings, because from what I remember, Sideshow Bob does not have wings. Alright, so, okay, now let's get down to design. So I went with this headpiece, you know, the regular headpiece as usual. And then the decal, I mean, I guess... that counts. I'm just gonna make it dark red or red. Yeah, I guess dark red looks better, so I'm gonna go with that. Okay, the hairpiece I went with. Okay, the best hairpiece I can find is probably this one right here, the frizzy one. Because I thought that looks the best out of all of these, so I'm gonna go with that. Make that dark red. Alright, and the arms, I just go to both arms. I make the second color dark green, like this, and the second color the skin tone. And then the hands, also the skin tone. For the torso piece, I went to body pieces, and I went with, he just wears like a plain green shirt, so, yeah, just actually, maybe we can go body six to get some, a little bit of skin revealing. Sorry, can't speak right now. Okay, now for the hip piece, just go with a blank hip piece, so let's see, the color I made it. Oh, did I not go blank? Oops, oh, there we go. I think this is the color, yep, that's the color I went with. Then for the legs, I go to both legs. And make it this dark gray and blue color. And then the second color, make it that brown, just like this. Alright, so for the hit impact, just make sure it's black. Same for the jump slam effect. Okay, so for the weapon, yeah, I'm just gonna give him a knife. So that would be the Gladius right here. And then I'm gonna go with this color. Alright, on to the abilities. So, we don't need anything for the attack button or for the jump button. Yeah, nothing here. But for tap circle, let's see. I guess we can have a detective mode. And we're gonna make that red. Yep, that looks pretty cool. And then for tap square, I guess we'll just leave that. But for hold square, we're gonna give him a lunge ability. Go with star number 2, just like this. And then for hold circle, we're gonna give him... let's see... I guess the destroy mode, and we'll go with star number 3. And then for skills, let's see, should we give him a grapple gun? Yeah, I don't see why not, so let's give him that anyways. He's a criminal. He uses a lot of weapons. So. Yeah, I guess we can add technology, acrobat, wall climbing, let's see what else. We'll add tracking. We're gonna make that red. And we'll add illumination and stealth. Alright, all we gotta do is, okay, health icon, I'm just gonna stick it to red because I always choose yellows for the Simpsons. Oh, yeah, just because they have yellow skin. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, so for target reticle, I'm gonna go with Enchantress. Make sure the speed is normal. Over any animation, this wouldn't matter because it's got a weapon, but I'm just gonna go with strong anyways. Alright, now we completed the design, so we're gonna mark it as villain, and we completed the design for Sideshow Bob, but... here's another alternative design, so we can go with the prison outfit, which I think looks pretty cool. So, just make it orange, just to show you guys. And we're gonna also make that orange. The arms, just make them plain orange, just like this. And for the torso piece, you're gonna go to preset, and then you're gonna find, of course, the prison inmate, which is this one right here. I think that looks pretty good for Sideshow Bob because he's a criminal, so yeah, this makes a lot of sense right there. So you could go with that design if you want to, but I'm just gonna stick with the green shirt design right here. Alright, now we gotta take him out of the home world. Alright, so here's my custom Sideshow Bob from The Simpsons. So we got tap square for the fighting, hold square for the lunge attack, tap circle for detective mode, and hold circle for the destroy mode. Alright, now let's go cause some crime in Springfield. Because this is LEGO DC Supervillains we're talking about, so... oops, so my bad, Mr. Burns, so I'm not supposed to attack you. I'm supposed to attack this pedestrian right here. Take that! End this. Oh yes, let's get the cops on us. Come on, up there's one right here. Go get him. Yeah, take that. Where are you at? Just one? Come on. I want to fight some more. Oh. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm just hoping this will work. Oh, wait. No, hold on. I need a vehicle. It's too far away. I don't think I can try to reach it. What the hell, man? This is not my day. Are there any vehicles up? There's one right here. There we go. Okay, now we can get the cops on us. And let's destroy that car. Okay, now they should get on us this time. Yep, for sure. Yep, there they are. Take that and that. Yeah, he's all pissed off. Oh yes, get that police officer. Oh, you know who would be even funnier? Let's steal that candy from a babe, because why not? Take that. Yeah, he's the most wanted man in Springfield. Alright, I got a few more Simpsons questions for me to make, and that will be Abe Simpson, aka Grandpa Simpson, and Duffman, which I think he turned out the coolest one. I mean, I was about to do Itchy and Scratchy, but they look terrible. I didn't even bother making them, because they're both animal characters. So I didn't bother trying to make them, but it would be funny if I tried to make as best as I could, but just didn't look too great. So I'm just gonna end off the video here, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!